Are we all there?
Not yet.
If we are not yet there, say let me go. Colossians chapter 1.
Are you ready?
Okay, I read.
Colossians 1.
I can see
1:12.
Colossians chapter 1.
Yeah.
Verse 12 to 14. I read. Giving thanks to the Father who has qualified us to be partakers of the inheritance of the saints in the light. He has delivered us from the power of darkness and conveyed us into the kingdom of the Son of His love. Verse 14. In whom we have redemption through His blood, the forgiveness of sins. I repeat, in whom we have redemption through His blood, the forgiveness of sin. May God add value to His word.
Amen.
the first one says, there is a place. Amen. Yeah. So listen and be blessed.
Hallelujah. Thank you. Amen.
Amen. God bless you.
God bless you too.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Thank God for being time. Thank God for all that God has done for us. We have blessed that time. We always have to fill our hearts with gratitude, thanksgiving. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We have to share the grace together. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit, rest on our just soul in our forever home.
Amen.
Surely,
God, goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our life, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Amen.
Now may the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord make his face shine for you, to be gracious unto you. Lord, lift up his countenance upon you throughout this week in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, brother, and say, be a normal Christian.
Be a normal Christian.